Running in the cloud gives you the edge because you can react very quickly to instant circumstances.
I think companies are looking to be more agile, more productive, looking for innovation.
So what you actually have is access to amazing technology and infrastructure and security that you wouldn't normally get.
Cost reductions, allowing them to put cost savings into development of new products and services.
It's the ability to innovate, to do things, to try more activities, to launch more services and outmaneuver their competitors.
The speed with which you can react to opportunities, either you take them and you win or your competitors do and you lose.
The Phoenix Group is a large UK life insurer. They specialize in consolidation of blocks of business. They have a wide variety of systems, a large number of different processes. So they decided that they would hire us to do a complete actuarial transformation project and try and move all of their processes, all of their modeling environments onto a single platform. We initially focused on using Azure for compute capacity, but realized that we had an opportunity to build a transformative product. And we had a partner in Microsoft who made it very clear that they were there to back us up. One of the key objectives in building this solution was to free the user from being tied to on-premise hardware. The system can be accessed from anywhere, which benefits the end user as they can launch jobs or monitor the status of jobs from anywhere. One of our key contacts at Phoenix said that his vision was he wanted to have a control tower like you would have in an airport so that he could sit at his desk and there'd be this big screen outside of his office that would show him the status of everything that was running. So if somebody hadn't signed off and it was holding things up, he would know what to look for. If data wasn't available, he would know where the bottlenecks were. And the benefit is that he can have that big screen, but he can also look at it on his phone. I haven't said too much about the cost advantages that Azure provides, but our analysis indicates that it's really significant. In working through the numbers with a few of our existing clients, moving the processing to the cloud from the desktop, they are expecting that that will save them over $1 million US a year. Thinking bigger and being willing to take risks is what really drives innovation. It would have been safer for us to propose our existing solutions. It would have been safer for Phoenix to select a company that they already knew well. But we both accepted the risk, and as a result, we have a system that provides clear value and opportunity for growth, both to us and to Phoenix.